If Elena ever hits on you, be careful. Her boyfriends tend not to live very long.
Unbeatable prices!
You came to the right place. Can't afford not to buy that. Good choice. You sure know how to pick 'em. Phew, had just run out of that. Customers have been asking for that. I always buy fast-moving items. Can always use more of those. You got the right stuff, mister. Can't wait to see you again.
Ain't no shortage of awesome here.
Yeah, baby!
Amazing design. It'll make you proud. A marvel of form and function. That'll take you to a whole new level. People love that one.
How you doing, buddy?
Yeah.
that.
Thank you.
Inhibitor container detected.
Since the last one.
I wish Bizarre folks would talk to us more. This feud is silly.
Villador! The VNC Tower is headquarters to the Villador News Corporation TV channel. Measuring 310 meters in height, it is one of the tallest buildings in Europe. Its observation deck presents a magnificent view of the city, from the skyscrapers of the business district to the castle, Elysium, and Old Villador. VNC programs are watched by millions of viewers every day. They are broadcast around the globe and have been translated into many languages. The station earned its viewers' trust through reliable and professional reporting and award-winning documentaries. Recently, in a bid to grow their audience, the VNC began producing tabloid content and launched several entertainment channels. This spurred protests by some of its more traditional viewers, culminating in the incident known as Brian's Ultimatum. 38-year-old Brian Nedelec barricaded himself in the offices of the reality show Villador Shore, insisting that the program be immediately canceled, or he would jump out of a window. Let us honor his memory with a moment of silence. VNC Television is an official partner of the Villador Office of Tourism. Coming soon to the VNC, the 17th season of Villador Shore, which will bring you romance, betrayal, lies, and love. Lots of love. I'll definitely be tuning in.
Used to think there was nothing worse than the infected.
I'm on duty.
Today, I'm not so sure.
I have no time for games.
Move, Renegade.
Krasbowski, open the fucking elevator! How long did it take to open a goddamn door?
You try it, smartass.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. It's Row. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between Carter's A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
Thank you.
Bro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
Ugh!